Hello, good morning student. Today we will start new chapter, parts of a plant. So as we all know that plants is what? It is also a living thing. But as we studied that living things move, but plants cannot move from one place to another. It is having a several parts, but what are the main two parts? A plant can be divided into two parts. What are those in which it is divided? One is root and other one is shoot. What is written? Plant can be divided into two parts, root and shoot. Now, firstly we will study about what is root. What is root? Root is below the ground. Root is below the ground. The portion of a plant which is below the ground is called root. Root supports the plant to stand upright. What is the main function of the root? It supports the plant to stand upright, to stand straight. Then they do not allow the plant to be carried away by wind or water and provide nutrition to the plant. How root provide nutrition to the plant? See, suppose this is a plant. This is the root of a plant. Here, branches are there with leaves. So this portion is root, and above the ground, this portion is there, that is shoot. It provides nutrition to the plant. From where it gets the nutrition? It takes a mineral and water from the ground. It takes mineral and water from the ground and provides to the plant, means to the whole of the plant, so that plant grows well in it. So plant grow well in it. So how many types of root are there? There are two types of root. How many types of root are there? Two types of root. One is tap root and another is fibrous root. How many types of root are there? Two types, tap root and fibrous root. There are two types of roots. Under this tap root and fibrous root, what is tap root? Tap root has a one. See, when you see, talk about tap root, so this is the main root and it is having so many several branches. That's why one is the main branch and other are its, one is main root and other are its branches. The tap root, main root, that is, that side is called tap root. See, one big or main root and other small branches it is having. That's why it is given the name as tap root. Tap root, one is the main branch, main root, and other are is having several roots in it. Then next is what? Fibrous root. So what type of root? Fibrous root. It is from starting only, it is having several branches. It does not have tap root. It does not have any main root. from starting at just below the ground, it is started with the branches. This one is fibrous root. Now can you see what is the difference between fibrous root and tap root? You can see that tap root generally are of mustard, mango, bean, radish, gram, carrot. They are having tap root. And fibrous root, they are of generally grass, wheat, maize. Okay? If you go to the garden, if you pluck any of the root, you will see that if you grass, you pick it, pluck it, you will see there are fiber type. That's why it's name given fibrous root. And if you take out the root of gram, peas and all, you will see it is like this one main root and it is having several branches in it. Okay? It is having several branches in it. So that is about the root. Okay? This is about the root. Now, second part is function of root. Second is functions of root.
Thank you, students.